Hello, people. Welcome back. And now we're going to read Psalm 2, 1 through 12. I hope you read along with me. Why are the nations so angry? Why do they waste their time with fertile plains? The kings of earth prepare for battle. The rulers plot together against the Lord and bring in his anointed one. Let us break the chains, they cry, and free ourselves from slavery to God. But those who rule of heaven laughs, the Lord scoffs at them. And then in anger, he rebukes them, terrifying them in his fierce fury. For the Lord declares, I place my chosen king on the throne, in Jerusalem on my holy mountain. The king proclaims the Lord's decree. The Lord said to me, you are my son. Today I am your father. And only ask, I will give you the nations as your inheritance. The whole earth is your possession. You will break them with an iron rod and smash them like clay pots. Now then the kings act wisely. Be warned of you rulers of earth, the Lord with revenge and fear, and rejoice with trembling. Submit to God's royal son, or he will become angry, and you will destroy the midst of all your activities. For his anger flares up in an instant, but what joy for all who take refuge in him. Well, I really think about this is, the Lord's come for you, kings. Like, he's coming. Well, anyway, bye, guys!